Fuck, man.
Oh.
Good.
Now transports you back to the Hanzo train. The problem with that is you're going to
fuck!
Yeah.
Just be.
die, dude. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Oh, no! God, man. This is fucking too fucking ridiculous, man. It's just annoying. Perry. Fuck my life. Keep getting a fucking parry. I'm not gonna get any. I don't fucking think so. That's not a parry. Why not? I don't fucking know. Fucking stupid parry frames. Should have been a fucking backstab. choose different builds, they're all pretty fine. Shit, that, you know, it's like, you know, can't really check it out. It's like, yo, you want to play Arcane? Yeah, late game. Is it? And it's not even that good. No, it's not worth it. It's not like something, it's not like a reward. It's just like, you know, if you get late game, you know, it's actually kind of usable. Like, what the fuck, guy? Get the fuck out of here. That's a pretty much, dude. That's what I imagine, right? Like, what the fuck? Doing? Are they burning a fucking beast? Is that what that is? They're burning some fucking beast over there. I didn't even notice that. It's crazy. You're pissed off with this fucking piece of shit in this fucking game. So fucking difficult. I don't even notice those fucking cool fucking shit. Werewolf. Oh wow. Sick. got an idea. What the fuck? So go down this way. Go to the left, I'll push that diagonal right there. Fucking game, dude. There's a force in front of me, so go around it. That's how physics work. Sorry. I'm gonna roll into this wall, just slide to the left, because it's in the way. Right. Pick one. How the fuck is your fucking physics in the way? It does, it moves to the left. Look, I move. I roll towards this and it goes to the left. What the fuck? This is fucking stupid. Just run out to him. Close enough. Come on, man. As a critical visceral attack, he uses his fist. I don't know why they didn't want to come up with new animations for their weapon. That says a lot, don't it? Yeah. are challenges, but if you can only kill one enemy at a time. Alright, so it's the first stage, you gotta take on like 15 enemies at a fucking time. There's just mobs all over the fucking place. You turn around, there's a fucking mob. There's a mob over there. There's just fucking mobs. The fucking mobs, like, you know, and the axe is the only fucking good weapon that they'll fucking mobs. And naturally, if you're playing for the first time, you're probably gonna say, alright, I'm gonna take the one that does the most damage. You'll end up with the axe. There it is. That's what I did. when I do the most damage, okay, I'll take that one. Shut the fuck up, there you go. She's not playing the music box anymore. She gave it to me. Isn't that what they play though?
Thank you.
Man, it beat the fucking hell out of it. Oh, God, I get fucking tired.
Good hunter. I am an honorable and I you will twimble.
Okay.
Very well. Let me.
Oh man, so
farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.